I'm here with the very talented Ryan Martinez. They tell me he's a knockout artist in the MMA world. So first of all, you're here at the Mayweather Boxing Club, Ryan. How do you like training in the Mecca of boxing?
I love it, man. Everybody here is hungry, and we just all feed off of each other and push each other to that next level, man. We're all here for one thing, and that's to win a world championship eventually.
I was very impressed with your footwork, because you're a big dude. I don't know if people can see it on camera, but how much do you weigh right now?
I'm about 260.
260, but you move around like you weigh 140. How do you explain that?
I wrestled most of my life, and me being the small echelon of the heavyweights, I was weighing 215, wrestling 285 in high school. So I just
how did you do against them?
I was 3-time state champ, undefeated. Yeah, so I always made sure to stay fast and explosive, so I try to carry that into, you know, my MMA career and through boxing too.
So how are you doing in MMA? You just had two big victories, knockouts back to back.
Yeah, right now I'm 3-1 in Bellator, and I'm fighting for the heavyweight tournament championships July 31st.
What did you think of the way Anderson Silva got knocked out? Did you see it?
Man, it was kind of like the same feeling when Tyson lost to Buster Douglas, you know. I was like sick to the stomach, but you know, congrats to Wiedemann, you know, he's a man right now. And hopefully he holds about as long as Silva.
Who are your favorite MMA fighters on the planet?
You know what? Anderson for sure was one of my favorites. Still is one of my favorite. BJ Penn, I like BJ Penn. You know, and then training with King Mo and Roy Nelson, man, they just they're a rare specimen. I'll tell you that much.
Are you Mexican?
Yeah.
You know, Cain Velasquez, extremely popular, the first Mexican heavyweight.
Yeah.
Are you going to be the second Mexican heavyweight champion?
Yeah, I hope so, man. I'm working my butt off, you know, doing everything right, so I hope I'm right there next to him.
I got to ask you this question, and maybe you'll have to answer diplomatically. September 14th, Canelo Alvarez, Floyd Mayweather. What's your take on that?
I'd have to go with Mayweather, just his skill is far beyond anything. I mean, Canelo's a very talented boxer, you know, he may Cano, but if he lands good on Floyd, you know, it might shock the world. You know, Canelo's very strong, but I just don't see anybody taking out Floyd in the next 2 or 3 years.
Are you a boxing fan as well?
Yeah.
Brandon Rios, Manny Pacquiao. What do you think?
Actually, Rios just fought my cousin Mike Alvarado for the second time.
Yeah, he was the state champion in wrestling as well.
He wrestled for my uncle Jim too. But
Mike's a good dude.
Yeah, Mike's cool. If Pacquiao doesn't try to stand and brawl with him, then Pacquiao will win. But if Rios just does what he does, I think he'll beat Pacquiao.
If people want to follow you, where do they go? Twitter, Instagram?
They can follow me at 970King on Twitter or Facebook, Ryan Martinez.
There you have it.
Future legend, baby.
Future legend. And tell us about your upcoming fight. You're fighting on the same card that King Mo?
Yeah, I'm fighting Vitaly Minnikov. They call him the next Fedor, or the new emperor. Very decorated in combat sambo. 4-time world combat sambo champion. Undefeated. You know, I'm an underdog as always, but I don't care. That just keeps me hungry, man.
And you keep proving them wrong, so keep doing what you're doing. By the way, Ronda Rousey is doing her thing. Cyborg Santos, if they have a fight, who do you like?
Cyborg.
Why?
Because she's hungry. She's not into the whole sex house thing, you know. Cyborg's been knocking girls, you know, since she started. And Rousey just kind of, I don't know, she's kind of been around.
Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Yeah, stay true to yourself and stay true to your goal, man. One love.
There you have it, Ryan Martinez. You can follow him on Twitter. Again, one more time, the Twitter?
970King, baby.
970King. FinisterReporting.com from the Mayweather Boxing Club. I'm Melly Stickback reporting. I'm here at the Mayweather Boxing Club, where I put up with a very talented MMA fighter, Ryan Martinez. Check it out.